Hi, hello everyone. How are you all? This is Vijaya teacher and welcome to Vijaya teacher's class. Okay, today's video is about learning alphabets. This video is for pre-primary kids, totally for pre-primary kids and as well as for the parents also. Because in this video, I am going to share my experience as a teacher. How do I introduce the alphabets? And what are the activities we do? And after that, how do we make them writing, practice writing, everything? The experience I am going to share with you. I think this will help. This is very helpful. That's why I am doing for this video. Okay. So shall we start now? And before that, to follow our videos, subscribe Vijaya Teacher channel. Okay. And the first step we do is introduction of alphabets with flashcards. Okay, whatever alphabet we are going to introduce that day, we used to carry some flashcards along with this, the objects also according to that letter. Okay, according to that letter, we introduce the alphabet through the sound and through the objects. Okay, that is the first step. After that, we giving more examples. Okay, through the sound we give more examples of the objects. Okay, then after that, we ask the child to give some of the examples according to the sound. Okay, because the child hear many sounds, so we ask them to say some of the examples. Okay, that is the second step. After that, according to the letter, the sound, we introduce some rhymes also. Okay, some rhymes also. And then the next step is identification of objects. Okay, after introduction, then giving more examples, after that rhymes, then we ask the child to identify the objects through that sound. Okay, for this, what do we do is we write that letter and we draw some pictures also on the board. Okay, then what do we do is we ask the child identify the picture through the sound. Okay, that is one of the activity. Okay, then after that, till here the child learns sound of the letter. Then what do we do is we explain writing. Okay, how to write the alphabet. Explain writing means there are different ways, okay, to write, like a slanting line, standing line, sleeping line, and curve lines also. There are kinds of lines. Okay, there are kinds of lines. Through that we explain how to write the letter properly. Okay, so after that, make them practice writing. We explain writing, then ask the child to write, to practice. After that, what do we do is make them practice writing in the sand or rava or salt, anything, whatever we have. Usually we use rava or salt, sometimes we use sand also. Okay, we make them to practice because that is a fun way for the kid. And that's why we used to do that. Okay, so take some sand or rava or salt in a tray and we ask them to write a letter in that. Okay, then the child enjoy to do that. Okay, so that is one of the step. Okay, after that writing is over till here. Okay, after that we make them to write in the book also. Okay, then the group activities. Here, what are the group activities? The group activities we do here because after explain some of the alphabets, okay, 4-5 alphabets after we explained, okay, one of the day we do revision. We do revision for the explained explained alphabets. Okay, for that we do many activities. We do many activities. The activities we do is whatever alphabets we explained, we write somewhere in the class, or we write on the board, or we carry the alphabets what we make. Okay, carry the alphabets, whatever alphabets we show, and the child has to see the sound of the letter, and the child has to find the object also. Okay, that is one type of the activity. Okay, after that what do we do is finding object by hearing sounds. Okay, whatever sound the teacher do, the child has to follow the sound. Through the sound, the child has to find the object. Okay, a sound went to object, a sound ki tagattuga object ni find cheyali. That is one more activity. Okay, then finding names of classmates. This is also one more fun activity. Okay, whatever alphabet we introduce in the class, we ask them which names starts with the sound of their classmates. Okay, then that is also one more fun way for them, okay, to learn the sounds. That will be easier for them also. They enjoy that. Okay, so these are the steps. These are the steps we follow in the class. And for each and every alphabet takes 1 week of time. Okay, to identify the alphabet and to learn the sound and to write also take 1 week of time for the pre-primary kid. Okay, so, and one more activity I tell you here. If we are going to explain, for example, I am telling you, if we are going to explain tea, okay, that day we carry flashcards as well as the objects also, and along with that we do some activities also. I said you, if we introduce tea, okay, through that what are the activities we do? Okay, T sounds T, right? So then we do the games we do that day. We ask the child to make a train. Okay, then we play train game also in the class. After that tapping, okay, tapping, then touch your toes also, touch your toes like that, touch your toes like that, to develop that sounds. Okay, we do many activities. This is my experience. I hope you like that. Okay, I hope you like this video. And this is the learning. This is about learning alphabets, my experience. Okay, then we meet in the next class. Bye bye.